Good morning, dear students. How are you all doing today? Well, I hope you all are safe and healthy at your home. As you know, children, we are on chapter number 6 and we have already covered major topic of this chapter in our previous videos. So, in today's video, we will be covering the remaining topic of this chapter. So, we'll start our learning with the topic which is difference between reversible and irreversible changes. The first point of difference is that a reversible change is temporary, whereas an irreversible change is permanent. Reversible change can be reversed if we remove the conditions, whereas an irreversible change cannot be reversed back to its original state. Even if we remove the conditions responsible for the change. अगर हम examples देखें तो reversible change के example है stretching of a rubber band, melting and freezing और sugar का water में dissolve हो जाना. अगर irreversible changes की examples consider करें तो coal का burn होना, milk का change हो जाना into curd, etc. Now children, the next topic is physical and chemical changes. First, we will learn about the physical change. ऐसा change जिसमें सिर्फ physical properties ही change होती है किसी substance की और कोई भी नया substance form नहीं होता है, तो वो change कहलाता है physical change. A change in which only the physical property of a substance get changed and no new substance is formed is called a physical change. तो ये जो changes physical properties में आ रहे हैं, ये या तो उसकी shape में change आ सकता है, उसकी size में change आ सकता है, उसके color में change आ सकता है, उसकी temperature में भी change आ सकता है. तो these all are the physical changes. Usually जो physical change होते हैं वो reversible होते हैं. Let's understand some examples like breaking of a wooden stick, किसी लकड़ी का टूटना, stretching of a rubber band, water का convert होना ice में या फिर ice का convert हो जाना water में, पानी का evaporate होना, sugar का dissolve होना पानी में. So all these are the examples of physical change. Now we'll learn about the chemical change. Well, chemical change एक irreversible change है जिसमें substance की composition and उसकी chemical properties change हो जाती है and हम इस change को reverse नहीं कर सकते by reversing the conditions. तो ये change कहलाता है chemical change. An irreversible change in which the composition and chemical properties of the reacting substance get changed and which cannot be reversed by reversing the condition is called a chemical change. Chemical change में एक new substance form होता है which is completely different from the original substance. Chemical changes के example है coal या फिर wood का burn होना, candle का burn होना, fruits का पकना means ripening of fruits, प्लांट का ग्रो होकर ट्री में चेंज हो जाना, क्रैकर्स का बर्स्ट होना, फटाकों का फूटना एंड आयरन का रस्ट होना, आयरन पर जंग लग जाना. सो ऑल दीज आर द एग्जांपल ऑफ केमिकल चेंज. सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस कंप्लीट्स योर चैप्टर हियर. आई होप ऑल द टॉपिक्स आर क्लियर टू यू. नाउ चिल्ड्रन कम्स योर सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. You need to maintain social distancing. You need to stay at home, eat healthy food, drink lots of water, do some exercise. Children, be safe, be healthy, be happy. Thank you for watching.